Hey guys, it is me, Gimma Margaret, here back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Supernatural Part 29. The reason I started with this, because it looked kind of funny. I don't know, I panned over to, William here, and he had this weird expression on his face like that. Yep. And then the cat was just like standing there. It was kind of weird and funny at the same time. So, yeah, he's getting ready in the morning. Everybody's up. Emma just actually came back from City Hall. I mean, she went to City Hall and she just finished becoming self-employed as a writer. Many imagine the romance of a career in writing, but few can bear the isolation and discipline it takes to be great. Sorry about his shirt. I don't know, has some contact messed his skin up, or his naked body skin up, but that's weird. Time to dust off the laptop, fill up a giant coffee mug, and get writing. A few dinky hours a day might cut it for a hobbyist, but you're a professional writer now, and your publishers expect tombs of inspired prose. So, yeah. And I took a screenshot of that, and she joined the writer career. Good for her. And she's immortal. She's sparkly, as if just being sparkly wasn't enough. Huh. Emma cannot be out in the sun. And yes, he was just teleporting over here. What's the matter, kitty? She wanted to go scratch, right? So then go scratch. Go, actually, before you go scratch, you can go ahead and use a little box. Use a litter box of the future. And then go ahead and not look out window. Go ahead and scratch on your cat condo. And I love this little moodlet. So I guess Barry can do the same and go ahead and teleport here with the machine, the not so routine machine. Okay, William. So what you are gonna do, you need some fun, but what do we want you to do? I do want him to find a specific gem, actually. So I think I might have him listen to some charisma tap cast. And because he seems to have more logic than charisma right now. And then I'm gonna have him, hopefully he doesn't turn off his tapcast, but I'm gonna have him transform into werewolf form. Everybody's gonna be so scared right now. Okay, they're in different rooms. But the cat's gonna be scared. Hey, Bonehilda. So, yes. Just naturally turning into a werewolf. No biggie. And I'm gonna have you, sorry, let the music play. I'm gonna have him go here and hunt for gems, because I want to find this one gem, because there is something cool that it does, and I haven't showed that off yet. I've been meaning to, but every single episode, I keep forgetting. So, or we do other stuff, and I just don't get to doing it. Now for Emma, there's nothing really for her that important to do. She just want to create a bottle of Blessing of the Fae and draw a potent friendship. I think I might go ahead and have her go down to the creepy, interesting, room down here and go ahead and mix an elixir of the potent friendship and the invigorating elixir, because we seem to always need that. So just in case, we have some on us. And yes, I should probably turn Yeah, I have these stuff off, but they're still gonna be in the neighborhood, don't worry. It's not like one day somebody's a supernatural and they're not. In this game, if you have them on, they should be there for a while. So, what was I doing? I was looking for the moon cycle, yes. Put it to rotating, set it to rotating. Hopefully this will change. I think it's too late for it to change now. Tomorrow, once it turns around, whenever it changes, it will change. So, I believe you just broke our toilet. Yes, you did. She's gonna eat some apples because she had them in her inventory and I didn't want her to go all the way downstairs to eat them. Yes, you broke the toilet. So go ahead and, yay. Oh my God, 8 hours. Why does it do that? Fairy repair it. And they can go ahead and have another apple. Eat it. So, there she is in her fairy form, repairing that toilet. Invigorating elixir, create that. And then I'll have her create some other ones. So, level 5 in charisma. Pretty good. He found alabaster, sunstone, and luminous gem. It's pretty cool. Something that we did not find before. He's all the way over here. Okay, not too far. I'm just hunting alone. I could gather up his pack, but I mean, it's not really necessary right now. Go ahead and collect that too. Oh, that's a giant space rock. We can definitely sell that for simoleons. What's that over there? Oops, what's that? Oh, it's a cockatoo! Aw. No, we don't have time to befriend it. I wish we could. And there's a little flower. It's just popping up all over the neighborhood. Oh, right. So, are you done fairy repairing that? You should be done making that elixir. What you doing? You're still making it? And she's done repairing it. Oh, she's making it. Okay. She's better. And then, hey, there it is. All done. Okay, go ahead and mix an elixir. He just mixed one. Okay, he found Smithsonite. You want to create a jar of potent friendship? Do we have the thing for that? No, we need some beeswax. Does anybody have some spare beeswax on them? You obviously don't. You have a bunch. Give it to her. 384 simoleons. Simoleons for the beeswax. It's pretty incredible. Now you want to make an invisible. Oh, you want to use it. Oh, I don't think you're going to be able to using it. Fake passing out. No, thank you. That came with the dramatic trait, I think. That should be the dramatic trait. Mix an elixir, and then mix a jar of potent friendship, and then we will go ahead and check out what items do we need to mix that blessing of the fae one, and then our fairy can go ahead and outside and go and do her job, which is tending to her garden. Just do that for today, and then we'll see later. I think I might have her go out and do some fishing to level up that skill. Oh, that would be a good idea. Before you garden, go ahead and get your tab cast. Ooh, unknown uncommon seed. Well, we already planted those. Do we know what our uncommon seeds were? This is a what? Unknown plant. Yeah, we still don't know. We shouldn't know what that is unless we bloom it. So we might do that. But first, listen to Topcast of fishing, and then go ahead and tend your garden. And Emma, right? Okay. So what's Barry doing? He's reading a book. No, that's not what you're gonna be doing. Why do you have? Okay. Alrighty. Maybe you would like to put that back in the bookshelf. I really don't want this in your inventory right now. Yes. Definitely. Okay, so what I want you to do, because we haven't done this in a long time, go ahead and have a jelly bean. Eat a magic jelly bean here, and then you will go ahead and practice your magic. Yes. Okay, she mixed a jar of potent friendship, so she should be mixing another one. No, I did not queue that up for her. Mix a bunch. Let's see. It was a cold trail for William Bear, and he didn't find anything but elixir next time. Wow, okay, well, alrighty then. Yes, let's see, it should be on the bottom, yeah. Vial of Potent Enlightenment, pretty good. Found of Youth, here we go. Blessing of the Fae, we need a missing fairy damsel. It's a fish, and then we need a sunstone. I think we have that. I think William just found one, too. I don't remember. Probably. And red toadstool. So we can get that easily because our fairy friend is growing that in her garden. I think William just found that. And we just need Delilah to go find this fairy damsel in the water, hopefully. I don't know. Origin of the Tragic Clown. You need a tragic clownfish for that. Midas Touch or Midas Touch. Midas. Yes. Do we know any unknown recipes? Homemade penicillin. Oh, okay. So these unknown recipes I got from a mod. Yeah, these are all from a mod. So the ones that we are missing is from a mod, and it just adds more stuff, more recipes for us to learn. But beneficial recipes. Ooh. Permanent recipes. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, temporary effect. That's pretty cool that you can, like, filter it. But, yeah, the ones that she knows now is all the ones that came with Supernatural, so yes. What were we doing? I don't know. I don't remember anymore. Okay, yeah, we were checking for that, but I guess we can make another invigorating one, which I don't... We can't have the potent one. Can we make the invigorating one? It should be the first thing. We don't have it anymore? Ugh, we used all of our Wolfsbane. Vial of Bliss. I guess we can... No, let's make some Angry Bees. Let's make some Angry Bees. Sure, why not? You're not gonna be using that. And then, I think that's it. I think then I can have her go ahead and upstairs and go and write all the way upstairs. Oh, Delilah's phone is ringing. Okay. Go ahead and write, because that's what she does. She can't really... I mean, she can be outside now, so that's pretty cool, but there's nothing really for her to do outside yet. I would just want her to get a head start in her career, which she really doesn't need it, but it wouldn't hurt. It wouldn't hurt. Yes, it wouldn't. She's in a good mood, so yes, whenever she needs some fun, I guess we could have her either go to the pool table. Oh, she just mixed 3 flasks of Angry Bees. Interesting. So yeah, we can have her go to the pool table or go down here and go in the hot tub or in the pool. Whatever she wants, whatever. But I will choose for her, of course. He's sleeping. Cool. Get down here. Oh, what's this? Situation like this should be avoided at all costs. They are hard to live down from magic jelly beans. So apparently the magic jelly bean that he ate made him embarrassed. Okay, so I can make you all different stuff and I can make you embarrassed. And then he was so embarrassed, he went downstairs. I mean, he went upstairs and went to sleep. Okay, anyway, go back downstairs and have another one. I wanna see what it will give you this time. We won't miss it this time, too. Level 4, okay. Oh my god, he's on fire. On fire. Contrary to unpopular belief, being on fire is not healthy and can lead to symptoms including panic, burns, and death. Best find some water quickly. Minus 200 mood. The magic jelly bean set him on fire. This is what I mean by it's not always a good thing. Like, a jelly bean is not the best thing in the world, eating it. It can give you symptoms like this, or it can light you on fire. What's the closest thing right now? Let's go to this bathtub. I really don't know. Yeah, you have to go to a shower. Oh, I don't want him running upstairs. I'm gonna place a shower. Oh no! Where's the closest shower is over here. We're lucky we have a shower. Put out self. Or can't you do the ice blast? No, you can't do the ice blast thing. He's on fire. You better hurry up, boy. You better hurry up. I'm on fire. Get in the shower. Some calmly. He gets in the shower. Okay. Unbelievable. Wow. That was terrible. I don't think we're gonna have another jelly bean. Oh, he's so embarrassed. Okay. Well, okay. That's okay. We need a witch. Bianca Crumplebottom, yes. Oh, we have to tell these people that we want to be just friends with them, but I guess we'll do it another day. But I want to invite her out. Not in this house, because Delilah's gonna get pissed. We can invite her out. Where should we invite you out? You wanna go to the, not the beach. I don't wanna send you on that kind of place. Meet her up. Where do we wanna meet her up? What is this place? Playful Playground, sure. No, not today. I guess you could just meet her at the park. Rumor has it that long ago, this park was the epicenter of ghostly supernatural activity, but now it's just a regular park with an occasional haunting. Let's go to Eerie Park. Sure. Why not? How's our kitty? Oh, he has some relationship with the baby. Now? What do you mean, now? What do you mean, not interested? He found some lapis lazuli. Lapis lazuli. He found tanzanite and pink diamond. Oh, that's pretty good. Oopsie, I forgot what he found. Or didn't see what he found. I know he found something with the F and something with the lapis lazuli, and he found something else. Yeah, but I don't think he has the thing that I want yet. No, he does not. Now, he does not, but now he's gonna go ahead and collect that thing. What do you call it? The space rock. Look at how he runs. Oh boy. Yep, just shove it in your pocket. Perfect. Perfect. And while you're at it after that, go ahead and pick up those seeds for Delilah. She'll be happy. Oh, they need social. They need social wellberry since, yeah, you can do that. Who's hungry? Charlotte is. Actually, today's Annabelle's birthday, by the way, you guys. Yes. The kitty's always in this room, I swear. He just loves the babies. Yes, go ahead and give the bottle, snuggle, play with. Change the diaper? You really don't need to. You'll need to soon, but not that soon. And then after that, oh, she doesn't really need social. Yeah, she doesn't need social, so you don't have to. You could snuggle her, sure, why not? But you have to give her a bottle too, and then snuggle, play with, and then snuggle with her, because she needs the social. He was paid personal time off. Great. All right, Emma. Oh, feed Joelle, yes, go do that. I totally forgot today. They do it by themselves sometimes. See, they have it queued up by themselves. Okay, don't feed her at all. No, why did she just cancel that? Did you feed her? Possibly. Why are we in the kitchen? Feed Joelle. Once more, I guess. Take a bath. And then Emma, I'm sorry to disturb you or disrupt you. Disrupt you? Yes. Go ahead and keep on writing. Lyrics for the Lovelorn. Continue writing that. He found Tiberium. That is exactly what I want. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, William. That is exactly what I wanted. Yes. So, he found Tiberium, which is, okay. So, with its high value and potentially dangerous side effects, this alien substance is sure to dominate the future of interplanetary politics. So, that is a huge seed. He wants to find, sure, whatever. Wow, everybody's like just leveling up on their skills. When you have it, when you cut it and stuff, and you have it in your inventory, it doesn't make your Sims sick. So, but if you place it on the ground, it grows and grows and grows until actually we don't want to wake up, well, disturb the family at home, because that gem cutting machine is just so annoying. It just disturbs everyone. So we're gonna go to the elixir shop. But when you have it at home, you place it on the ground, it grows and grows and grows, and you could sell it for a lot of simoleons, a lot of it. So, but it's pretty cool. I'll show you how it does it, and I really want to just show this off because this did come with Supernatural, and I kind of want to get it over with and just show you guys. So I love this grandfather clock, I really do. I love it so much, it's so cool. Okay, come here. Why don't you light that fire, that candle? It looks so nice. I don't want to really light the candle on the floor next to the rug, that wouldn't be too smart, but look how nice that is. Look, the fire moves, how cool. Yes, dude, are you coming here yet? What's taking you so long? Hey, old man. Hey, Chester Swain. Thinking about the plant? That's what I think about, too. Cut a stack of gems. Yes. Actually, don't do that. No. No. Get cut. No, no, no. Woo! Spire cut is 6,500 simoleons. Cut with machine, the spire cut. That's if you were to do it without the machine. That's how much it's valued. Like, look at this. Heart shape cuts are 1,000. Crystal ball cut. Wow, we need to get that cut. But we could cut that with a machine easily for free. See, but if you're going to sell it in your mailbox, that's how much it would originally cost. Because it's that expensive. So yes, I'm just going to cut it with the machine really quickly. There it is. Look at that beauty. Look at that beauty right there. And it might not be something now, but it will grow tremendously. Analyze that space rock, so it'll be worth more. And their gem dust can grow too, so that's pretty cool. How much is worth? 318 simoleons. Cool, unusual lamantite. The rarest space rocks in existence. Cool. So why don't you just cut a bunch of stack of gems? Amethyst. Let's do the crystal ball cut, because we haven't seen that yet. I don't think so. I don't remember it. It's pretty new to me, so. Yes. What you doing? Don't dance. No, you have something else to do. I'm going to tabcast fishing, and then I'll send you off somewhere soon. Come on. Oh, that's a crystal ball cut. Maybe we did see it. I don't know. I don't really remember. Analyze three space rocks. No, buddy. No. Then get cut wool with machine. Do the plumb bob cut. You can do that. I want to cut the green one. What's this? Turquoise. Oh, why can't I speak English today? Turquoise. Unbelievable. I don't know why. Water beetle. Tungsten carbide. How much is that worth? 44 simoleons. Oh, look at it. It was on a little pillow and everything. Yeah, I don't really need him to cut all these right now. Whatever. Let's do the brilliant cut. Yes, we haven't seen that yet, or I haven't either. Or as well. I don't know. I don't remember cutting them with that. So it's like a new thing now. No pomegranates. I think you have to go to a different country from World Adventures to get those. Oh, brilliant. Look how that's a brilliant cut. God bless you, William. God bless you. Wow, that's 6 gem dust from that. 6, 5. We only get 1 from the Tiberium, but that's okay. That's okay. Go ahead. And actually, William, you want to eat something bare? Eat something not cooked. Raw. Bare. What was I talking about? Bare, raw, whatever. Go home and we can get you maybe some hot dogs if we have in the refrigerator. What you doing, Delilah? You gonna take care of your children? You should. Stinky, yes, she is crying to change me, so Delilah will do that. But she doesn't know yet. She's just walking over there and she's gonna be really confused of what to do. But you're gonna go home, William, and we're gonna see if there's anything in the refrigerator. Not all the way down. It's open. I think we took all the links. Yes. Would tofu be raw? If we eat that raw, I don't think so. Would it be? I'm gonna try it. We took all of them. We only need... Ooh, we only... Okay, he's traveling right now. We only need one just to see. I'm not really sure. Okay, let's see. You can't eat that. You can eat the cheese. Would that be counted as eating something raw? You can't eat the cheese? What the heck? Is it because you were moving? I'm not... Okay. No, you can't eat the cheese either. Whatever. Then, what evs? Delilah, you are already here. So, yes, you were going to feed the bowl. Or fill the bowl. That's what I wanted you to do. Well, I guess you're not eating something raw today, William. I'm thinking of placing down this spire cut Tiberium worth 6,141 simoleons right now. I think I'm gonna put it right here. I think put it right there is fine. And we could put his gem dust right there. So, oop, not all the way downstairs. Oh, tree. Thank you, tree. So it's kind of dark outside, but if you could kind of see that, that's how it is right now. Really freaking tiny. And this is its gem dust. And you will kind of watch them grow. Now, they should be doing something. You see they're sparkling. And, don't want to miss this. But, what is William doing? Howl at the moon. Alrighty, so they kind of get glowy. And I want to see if they do what they're supposed to do. Yes. If you kind of saw it there just now. Fill bowl? Did she not fill the bowl? There you go. They kind of like let off sparks and stuff. Yeah, and that means that they're growing. So we'll check back in the next episode and see how much they've grown. But for now, it's only 6 p.m. Wow. I thought it was really late. No, I know you guys want to get really flirty, but I'm just going to have you have dinner, I guess. Just have a bunch of quick meals because nobody has anything in the leftovers. No, actually, I guess you can cook something. Barry, go use the new oven here. Serve some dinner. Serve some pepperoni pizza. There's another space rock right there. If we wanted to collect it, which we don't need to, but... what do you want to do? Turn someone into a toad? Okay, Delilah, did you not fill the pet bowl? No, you did not. Why? Why did you not? Investigate strange sim. They're not all that strange. Look at her fishy. Oh, William filled it. Okay, whatever. No, you're not reading any books. Yeah. Go ahead and actually, call his pet. Werewolf, transform into human form. There you go, all better. And something really to do. Go ahead and apologize for becoming a werewolf. Because she gets really scared about that, I guess. I guess she got really scared. I don't know. But we're gonna apologize to her. Since she got mad about it? I don't know. Cool. Friendly. Go ahead and demand fairy enchantment. Go ahead and play rock, paper, scissors. And Barry is over here just taking out the pizza. We're gonna go ahead and call house. Hey. He disappeared. Call household to the meal. And we just called you to the meal. You're not gonna eat? Wait, I'm sorry. Call the household to the meal. You're going? Okay. Wait, who won? Nobody won yet. I don't know. That's weird. You are gonna need to use the bathroom and then go ahead and eat that. Yes, you should probably do that first. What you doing? Why does she not want to eat any of this? I'm calling you to the meal. Go ahead and eat. Well, I'm just gonna have them eat in this ginormous dining table. William, can you walk? Go. Get your food. No? You gave up? Too much to do? And it's very nice quality. Very nice quality. Great. Look at this big dining table. How nice would it be to eat here? Oh, it's Annabelle's birthday. Oh, Delilah had to go and pick her up. Annabelle. And everybody in the household gets this moodlet, freshly baked. Put her on the floor, you crazy woman. What are you doing? Okay. Alright. Whatever. Yeah, it's Annabelle's birthday again because it failed. Anyway, everybody gets this moodlet, freshly baked. Do you smell what the Sim is cooking? That smell of homemade, freshly baked goodness is hard to resist. You might want to go and eat. No. Well, we won't miss her birthday. I just want her to grab a plate. Grab a freaking plate. Barry, you go pee. And Mama Mia's pizza, just like Mama used to make. Let's go back to Annabelle right here. Watch her age up. Look at her, see what kind of fairy wings she gets. No fairy wings? No fairy wings? You get no. Why does she have no fairy wings? And she's cross-eyed. Oh, cancel. Oh, her fairy wings are coming. They're pink just like her mommy's. Obviously, they're pink just like her mommy's because her mommy was a fairy. And she has no pants on right now. Oops, sorry. Going crazy right here. But yes, this is Annabelle. Ew, she has no pants on. That's just kind of gross. So yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this episode. I'm gonna all send them to bed and stuff and get them all figured out because they're being really annoying, all the Sims right now. And I will talk to you all later. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself, you guys. I love you, and game on. See you in the next episode. Bye.